Hello everyone, my name is Maya. Today I will be talking to you about two majors that coincide with each other, nursing and health science. So we'll start with health science. I myself am a health science major. I have enjoyed my experience in the program so far. I've been overjoyed with the content that I've learned and the professors that I've met. Last semester, I took a course where homework assignments range from listening to podcasts, watching documentaries, and of course, reading articles.
Here are some career fields that you could pursue with health science.
If you're interested in learning more about the health science program, please visit this link. A fun fact about nursing is that CSUCI's nursing program ranked 11th best program in California. Because of this, the program is impacted, but it's not impossible to get in. One of our student ambassadors, May, recently got admitted. Here's a quote from her and her experience in applying to the program.
Since our nursing program is highly competitive, it is crucial to have a high GPA as well as healthcare experience. It is a difficult process and the odds may seem very slim, but it is achievable and will all be worth it in the end.
Here are some career fields that you could pursue with nursing.
If you're interested about learning more about the nursing program, please visit this link. A great internship would be the COPE Health Scholars Program, which offers hands-on experience and insight into the health administrative side, which is great for both health science and nursing majors. And if you're not interested in COPE, you could always look for job opportunities and internships through the Dolphin Career Link. Just hop onto your CI student portal and select the service Dolphin Career Link. From there, you could search internships and positions from a local, regional, and national level. Thank you so much for listening.